Hey everyone, Kyuki here. Today we are delving into a realm of testing cards that are banned in Arcan. Agent of Bolas and the Zorgon were so friendly to record a part of the testing session. Agent of Bolas piloting Sai on the left and Zorgon testing Breya on the right. The Zorgon decided to go with a control build that features the Bomberman combo. Unfortunately, I'm unable to provide deck lists because both players changed their decks further into the testing session. Engineer and Sai forming a powerful combo here. Agent of Bolas can now use his creatures to cast artifacts, while Sai produces a creature whenever he casts an artifact, resulting in a very explosive start. Although Agent of Bolas must read how Convoke works, which results in him using also non-creature artifacts to cast spells, the mistake is only minor in this case, because he just could have used the freshly cast Riddlesmith. After this impressive start from the Sai pilot, there is not much hope for the Breya player, except balance. With Breya on the board and a look into his future via the Sensei's Divining Top, Agent of Bolas decides he has seen enough and conceded the game. Agent of Bolas has an early chief engineer in the second game, which results in him unloading his hand onto the battlefield. Unfortunately, he still taps non-creature artifacts for Convoke, but this mistake is again only a minor one. Casting the Ballista first and then the Smuggler's Copter would have resulted in the same board state. Thank you. Tough spot for the Breyer player here. I wonder what he could find with the Tainted Pact. Auric Savager for the combo win. With Lion's Eye Dime maybe? Nah. The answer has to be... Balance. After this minor speed bump, Agent of Bolas uses the cover that Spellskite provides to build an enormous sparkle sculptor and vapors next the last potential blocker out of the way, forcing the Breyer player to sacrifice his artifacts to gain life. At the end of his turn, Zorgon realizes that he's dead to the flyers on board and concedes the game. The third game starts off slow, but the mana base of the Breyer player wants blood for the Blood God, taxing Zorgon's life total by 5 life points. Because of the already low life total of the Zorgon, the Edge Champion is a threatening clock that the player somehow has to deal with. To further slow down the assault of Agent of Bolas, Breya herself gets sacrificed and sent back to the command zone. The Khan after attacks has different plans and builds a huge construct, resulting between Edge Champion, Khan himself, the Construct, and the Hangarback Walker in a difficult to deal with board state for the Breya player. Instead of gaining life with Breya, the Zorgon decides to kill the Construct, leaving him dead to the Edge Champion on board. But even with the life gain, he would be forced into a losing board position, resulting in a win for Agent of Bolas. In the third game we have a fast Ancient Tomb start on the side player side, which prompts an early balance from the Zorgon. After this substantial early hit, Agent of Bolas tries to not fall behind on the board by shutting down the activated ability of Breya. But Zorgon has one more ace in his sleeve, in the form of Mind Twist, leaving Agent of Bolas with no cards in hand. Thank you. insult to injury, the Briar pair is also able to deny the card draw from the clamped Grand Architect with a prismatic ending. Agent of Bolas has seen enough and declares defeat. In this fifth game, we see another fast start by the side player with City of Traitors and a search straight to Fit of Foundry. An already powerful card that gets even more disgusting is Psy because it transforms the chopters that Psy produces into 4-4 constructs. Potentially steal the next turn from the Zorgon while crashing him with a small powerful army. But the Zorgon manages to use all his mana producing permanents and creatures before he is forced to tap all of them. Still does not stop the attacks from Agent of Bolas, and with the united power of Tangewire, Rishadamport and Westend, he also limits the resources of Zorgon, resulting in a loss for the Briar player. I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know what you think in the comments, like and subscribe for more content, and see you next time.